Hello, it's Foxy D'Lo. I'm here with another Spookingtober. 15 and 16. Armadillo and fowl are the prompts. And the books I chose are Tank Girl, Armadillo. This is Tank Girl. This is not Tank Girl, Armadillo, but it is a Tank Girl. So there she is. This one is not for the faint of heart or the easily offended, because it's pretty crass, but fun. And then for Fowl, I decided to do Baba Yaga's House from Thistlefoot. This is a book I haven't read yet. It's brand new as of, I think, last month. Published, and I just haven't got a copy yet, so this is my little printout, and here's what I've drawn. So Tank Girl Armadillo, I'm pretty sure doesn't actually have any armadillos in it, but I was grasping at straws for what book to choose for it, because I had to get a book. That was my whole thing. Oh, sorry, my cat. Okay, I've only seen the movie of Tank Girl. I haven't read any of them yet. And I just know that they're outrageous and silly. So I decided to put this armadillo in roller skates and call it good. I thought it was cute, so. And then with the house with chicken feet, I decided to do it sitting, and so that it would fit on my bookmark in the orientation that I wanted to do it in. So anyway, we'll get started. I'm actually gonna work on the house first, because I've added some water to my old ink. Ari, get down. Sorry about that. Artie keeps jumping in the place that I have the thing. Anyway, I've added some water to my ink from a couple days ago, and it seems to be working okay. So, I'm gonna fill this background in. We're not the little toesies. So it's focusing on the right spots. But since this was the largest area, and I already had it prepared, I figured I'd go ahead do this one first. Some little smoke coming out of the chimney. I'll just let this dry while we do the other one. So colored enough toe. Oh goodness. Well, hopefully I'll be able to fix that. I don't know that I will. May have lost a toe. That's a shame. That is a shame. Okay. Now I'm going to grab some water and just kind of do light so it kind of maybe kind of blends in but also looks lighter. That's my hope. Okay, I'm gonna let this dry and make sure that's dry and pull out my armadillo. Okay, for this I think I'm gonna do a bright blue background. I have not prepared my ink for that, so we'll do it together. I have these little pipettes that I have used before in each of these colors. Should probably clean them, but I have yet to do that, so I just make sure to use the same color. Oh, that was a lot. That was too much. But what is done is done. Okay. Some water to that. Maybe a couple more drops. Okay. Mix it. Looks. I'm just gonna do the whole background in this. Let me add some more water. Whole background of this color. Wheels.
Backgrounds are a little nerve-wracking, I guess. Like, so I'm kind of quiet, but we'll get through this together. That done. Call that good. Set that up there. I'm gonna touch up this couple areas a little bit. Alright, so what's next for our chickeny friend? I'm having a very calm Sunday morning. I hope you're having a nice one as well. Let's see, I guess we can do the grassy area. Let's see what. Sorry, I'm under reach. I have this green, but it might be a bit bright for the scene. I can get it open. Let's see. Ooh. Dip my pen and then dipped into some water. so much water. Get the little bend of the leg here. A dark and stormy night, but their lawn is on point. Now I'm going to go in with the blue-gray and some more water. Just kind of see if I can get it to be a dark and stormy night on the ground as well. And again, like I said, I haven't read this book yet. I don't know if there's any dark and stormy nights in it. So this bookmark art is loosely based. Artemis, quit jumping on the camera. She just doesn't understand. Okay. Alright, we'll have to wait and see how that does when it... Oh, I'm getting... ink on her. Oh, I never wrote a quote for this one, I guess. Because I haven't read it yet. I didn't find any. And since it was new, they didn't have any on Goodreads either. Let's just do that. Okay. I'm thinking that might work out. Alright, let's bring the other little critter back. Okay, so I made some little brown, and I added a drop of black and some water. Let's see. Let's see what I can get on the pen. Okay. And we'll not color in, but outline this little guy. She just refuses to not be on this chair that I have the camera attached to. Get down. Artemis, get down. Artemis, get down. I'm sorry about that. She just wants to be right here by me, and I'm like, no, not right now. So I'm not sure what color I'm going to do these straps holding the holding the cannon onto the armadillo. I don't have any army green. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's make him a non-banded armadillo. Okay. Hopefully I counted correctly. Let's just finish this all the way. I went over to strap. Well. Okay. Now my plan is to just kind of lightly color that in with the same color, but watered down. So I get my paintbrush ready. I think armadillos are a little more gray than this, but we'll have a brown one, I guess. Give him some snazzy roller skates when that dries. Okay. Let's see what we can do for this one. I know I'm going to put some of this terracotta on here somewhere. And that grass, I like the grass. I like how that turned out. I'm gonna dip my pen in here. Well, my paintbrush. And kind of dab it off and stick it in the water. Let's see. See what we make. Other than a mess. Let's see. Gonna just. There and around the door. And this. Oh, somehow I left out that part of the sky. That's odd. How in the world? Let's do the window as well. Okay. Then I think I'll go in with the brown from that other one. Kind of fill in the over where I put the green. Let's see, what color am I gonna do the front? I'm undecided, so I will set this aside for now and bring our little armadillo buddy back. Give him some texture. Alright, we can do the cannon next. We're just gonna go in with this. Oh goodness, sorry about that. We're just gonna go in with this dark blue black. Because I have. Just color in the band as well. Why don't we? Let's do it all. Artemis, why are you being a nuisance? I hope you could hear that meow. She says I'm being a nuisance because I'm talking to myself over here. We can do the wheel parts. Okay. And we'll do this part. Yeah. I'm not loving how this cannon, it's not looking very flat. Or not flat, but straight. So let's see. We got, let's use this bright blue again. You know what? Let's get the dip pen instead of the brush. Because it's small. gonna do some little designs on the shoes. Super teeny. Okay. And we'll outline the shoes. And I think we'll just leave the base part of the shoes white. I think. That will work out just fine. Try to make them look like rollerblades again. Just outline everything in this color. Why don't we? Let's make a design choices on the fly. I just need to finish the star. Which, I'll put yellow on here. Okay. Yeah, because on the book, Tank Girl is done in yellow. So we'll do that in yellow. We'll do Armadillo. In this color. The one I showed you is a comic book, but I'm pretty sure this one is a text. Doesn't have, I don't know if it has any drawings. If it does, it's only like between chapters or something. I'll let this dry because a few of those places still look pretty wet. So we'll come to this one. Oh, I wonder what happened there. I missed that happening. Let's see. Let's get this random piece colored in. I was so busy coloring in that chicken toe mistakenly that I missed that part of the sky. Okay. Let's do some yellow next. I'm gonna use this yellow ochre because it's kind of a darker yellow than the other one I have. I'm gonna do the same thing where I dip it and then, yeah, I might dip it and then mix it with a little bit of that red that I have. before I put it in the water. Okay. Let's see what kind of color I've made. Yeah, I like it. To draw that other toe back in. Okay, and I'm gonna use that same color to do this little pipe and inside the window. And wrap this. And sure, the door as well. Just make it a little bit lighter. There. Okay. So I gotta let this dry. Let me see if I'm gonna do anything else to it. I'm gonna do an outline of the chicken feet. So hopefully they pop a little more. And maybe outline the shingles. I might just leave the pencil marks there and call that good. Cause I like how subtle that is. Okay, I'll let this dry because it's a little messy, and oh, and I will go back to this and I'll use the same color to color in Tank Girl. And I think I'll outline this as well when I'm done, when it's done drying. Let's see. A little messy, but I wasn't trying to be too straight, but I did want it a little more. Okay. And then let's see. Just gonna do a little star. And maybe color in the little breaks. Okay, all right. Set that, and then I think this one's gonna have to dry a few more moments. So I will pause you here. Okay, I'm gonna get back to it. We're gonna outline the chicken feet first. I'm just gonna go in with the yellow ochre. With the dip pin. a little knee joint. Little joint lines. Okay. Need some more ink. Add this back in. I don't know how this is gonna look, but he needs three. I guess for some reason this one's just in shadow. Around the door frame. Put a little knob on. And I think I'll use this color to kind of give the wood pieces an outline as well. Add some water to it because it's being reticent to come off there. Before I get distracted. Just need to outline this. Just do it all. Okay. Finish this one. Okay, we're gonna do nearly the same thing with the lettering. Okay, this one's done. Let's see if we can finish up this one. Okay. Save for the title. Alright, I'm gonna go in with the black now. And do this little fence. see. Way too much ink. Just supposed to be little scratchy little fences. One more thing that I'd like to do, but now I've got to wait for that to dry. So that was wet. Blotchier. Okay, that might be good enough. So, what I want to do is go in with this color very lightly. And just color this part in. Like it's missing something. hand in that. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna call this a video. Thank you for watching. Here's the two prompts that I completed, Fowl and Armadillo for Inktober. I hope you enjoyed it. And I also hope to see you in the next one. Bye!